Hi guys, Blake here today, Lilley's Landing Resort and Marina. Down here getting towards Lower Taneycomo. It is Tuesday the 25th and I'm going to do the one cast for you today. We are down at the Branson Landing. We are setting just right in front of the water and fire fountains. And I'm going to throw a jig again. We're going to see if the jig bites any different down here than it was up top yesterday. I've got a 16th ounce sculpin and ginger jig with a brown head. The water is a lot deeper down here, so we're gonna have to, right now my boat's sitting at 19 feet. We're gonna have to let that thing really drop. And nothing officially on the first cast. Captain Blake Harris and Dwayne Doty are the only ones I have talked to today that were on the water. And they came back with good bags of fish. Found something to get hung up on. Thought I had a fish. Alrighty then. Go with a 16th ounce all sculpin here. Oh, he touched it. water is going to be off until 1 o'clock today. Oh, I had a chaser. Oh, getting lots of little quick hits. There he goes again. I can see him going for it. Oh. It's almost impossible to hook him when you're looking at him biting it. One 2 hour first thing this morning that came back and told me that they couldn't find any fish. And they went down to the Cooper Creek flat. And I said there was about 12 other boats down there and they didn't see anyone catching any fish either. Okay, we're getting lots of bites. They're short striking though. It is getting close to noon now. You know, whenever the sun's up and they're not as apt to hold on for very long. And I'm not doing a real aggressive jig. I'm just kind of lifting up all the way. And then I'm slowly reeling my line back down, making that 16th ounce jig drop slower, keeping tension on the line. That's how I'm feeling all the little bites. There was another one. But yeah, I mean, they're just nipping the tail feathers here. There's another one chasing it to the boat. Oh my, I almost feel like I need to back out a little bit. I'm not getting any of my bites out there closer to the walkway. They're all coming just right here in front of the boat, so maybe I need to scoot out a little farther and fish this section. We're probably setting in 20 foot of water or better. Fish are deep. They're coming up pretty high in the water column to chase the jig. I just think they're setting out here in this deeper water. I did talk to Jordan Isaacs. He was coming from somewhere that direction. And he said they got him to bite on the pink power worm and jigs, but they still a tough bite to get him to do that. Caught some of that grass out there. Try some fast jigging motions and see if they like the quicker pop better. Oh, there's something big down there. Let's try to cast out in the middle for fun. cold. Had a bite right out in the middle. It's not a very windy day, I'll tell you that, because usually the wind hits this big open area first and there's not a whole lot of it. Well, I have to imagine you could come down here in the same spot, except a little bit earlier in the day, and those fish would probably hold on a little better. Well, I'm not going to spend too much more time down here doing this. Oh, that is incredible. They're hitting it so fast. This one's a heck of a fighter. He does not want to give in. All right, we finally get to see what a fish looks like. So the one advantage to this spot right here is there is just a little bit of chop blowing on it. But yeah, you know, normally I leave some slack in my line and I just watch for the line to kind of jump to know when to set the hook. But today I think keeping that line tighter is essential, because they're hitting it so fast, by the time you saw the line move, they'd be gone. Oh, there was another one. All right, last cast. Well, we had a ton of bites. They were just holding on a touch longer, we probably caught a lot of fish there. At least that's what I'm gonna blame it on. Maybe I'm just slow. All right. Well, we thank you guys for watching today. Like and share us on Facebook, and we'll get back out and do it again tomorrow.